Hey, I know this week was a very tough week, but sometimes life just kind of throw curveballs. Remember that things will not always stay this way. Things will get better, and just keep your head level, surround yourself by positive people, and if you're a prayer like me, pray to God and know that He's taking care of you. All right, let's get to the video. Hey there, I am thrilled to share with you what's on my horizon for next week. We're embarking on a profoundly important journey together in week five, recognizing signs of PTSD in children, part one. We'll gently uncover the subtle yet significant signs our little ones may show. These are things like new fears, separation anxiety, sleep disturbances, and concentration issues. It's all about understanding, supporting, and nurturing their tender hearts towards healing. And if you're eager to connect and learn more about supporting our childhood survivors, I've found a resource just for you. Check out the link in the description and discover a support group that meets you with open arms and understanding hearts. Join me next week as we dive deep into knowledge and empathy, equipped to make a difference in the lives of our children. Your presence and compassion can change the world, one child at a time. Can't wait to see you there, spreading love and light as we go. Together, we are unstoppable. Hey everybody, thank you for those who have been checking out my videos on Mondays and Wednesdays. I truly do appreciate your support. And if this is something that you look forward to on a weekly basis, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. I always appreciate you showing your love, and I pray that God blesses you on this very well day. Enjoy your weekend. Stay blessed.